about the year 2000 called Enemy of the Music Business. Okay. Of course, it was critical, but it was also a tribute and a celebration to truly independent music, without which I suspect many of us might not be in this fucking tent tonight. This one's called Necessary Evil, thank you.